They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Eradicated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. And driven into the mud. Decimated. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Their cursed champion falls. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. In Radiance, may we find victory. Obliterated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Powerful blow. Wow. Well struck. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Singular strike.
perhaps the turning point.
Masterfully executed.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Precision and power. Gnawing uncertainty. The birthplace of dread. Injury, palpable fear. This expedition at least promises success. Decisive pummeling. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Impressive. Wow. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The light, the promise of safety. Devastating blow. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. But a victory nonetheless. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. infant bride precipitates a dizzying fall. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.